Rachel Berry's dad's left her alone in a big empty house. They're off on Rosie's gay cruise. Her songwriting sucks, she says, "Oh shucks, I live like a church mouse. It's time for me to drink some booze." They place spin the bottle, Rachel and Blaine kiss. His loins start to throttle, doesn't mean he's into misses. Kurt freaks out cause his buddy who's out now might be bi or living a lie. Again the lips lock, now he's sober and shy. Confirms that he's gay, no vagina any day. It's alcohol awareness, touch on fairness. Teachers are hypocrites, getting sloppy and based on their nights off. Will and Beiste, honky tonk, tries to chase Emma's table, leaves to a voicemail. I started drinking tonight because Glee taught me that it's alright. And now I want another pour. Like Rachel, Sam, and all the gang, I drank everything in sight. I'm so trash, I wanna dance just like Tom York. Glee inspires kids to join choirs, said Ryan Murphy to the press. Until minute 55, drinking was glorified, forgot about the 7-year-olds, I guess. Rachel hits the sauce like she's living with the Hoff. She brings it liquor, Glee kids get sicker. I puke when I hear Kesha 2. I don't know what to do. I'm so freaking drunk and my favorite show's in a funk. The stories are crazy, but one-liners save the day. Hold me. Blame it on the alcohol, I blame it on the writers on call. Wish they would recall how to enthrall. Shopping mall, urban sprawl, Montreal, City Hall, bocce ball.